Welcome to Little League Day here at Oracle Park. Great to have you with us. First, Giants shortstop Brandon Crawford.
To be able to do something like this and see all these little leaguers and have them ask me questions is pretty cool. There was a little girl that asked if she could play on the Giants one day, and I said, yeah, I wanted to do the same thing when I was her age. So yeah, it kind of puts everything in perspective.
These are two of the most important women in my life, my wife, Jalen, and my mom, Lynn.
He was just a little leaguer like everybody else, and of course, as a mom, I thought he was amazing. And he made his dream come true, but still staying the same person.
She always supported my dream growing up. Even when I came home from kindergarten one day and told her that I wanted to be on the Giants, she may have kind of laughed at the idea at the time, but she kept supporting me throughout the years.
People all over say, wow, my child admires, looks up to your son. And I think that's what I'm most proud of as a mother, that I've raised somebody that takes that role very seriously. And I'm so proud of him.
I love kids. It's my background. Remembering that Brandon was there at that time when he was little and seeing all the kids look up to him, it brings so much joy to my heart. I met him way before all of this, and to me, he's remained so true to himself. Any stats that he's done doesn't surmount to how proud I am of the person he is off the field, too. He's just a sweet person, and grateful every day for him.
Jalen is like a super mom. She's almost like a single mom because I'm on the road so much. And it's not easy to get through an airport. She does it a lot during the season, and I appreciate it because I get to see them on the road sometimes.
I try to balance the time he needs on the road trips alone with just me and with all the craziness of all the kids coming, so we try to be there as much as we can to support him. We do those hard traveling times so that we can be together as a family.
He took that role as the oldest child to heart, that he had to be the role model to his three sisters. And now he's just a great father.
Everything that you see on the field and off of the field is who he is as a husband and a father. And I feel so blessed every day that I get to live this life with him. That's what makes me most proud, and also what makes him my hero too.